Oh dear God, what have I done? It's a fucking Christmas nightmare! Holy shit! Oh God! Oh, it. I have. Hand! Oh God! Oh, what the fuck, man? Oh shit, me! Okay, let's try this again. Let's, space. Yeah. Oh. Story. Woo! Away you go. Okay, that was some nice guitar playing, very calming for a game that's horrifying, and I think this is the guy's house. This is not my house. I don't think this is my house. Okay, press E to open. All right, I'm getting out. Ooh, I have a body. Ooh, very nice. Grab all my boxes. Okay, get the boxes. Okay, get inside, move stuff inside. Okay, ooh. This is actually very nice thus far. So much better than the last alphas. Hey everybody, it is I, MisterSkids. Sorry for that belated intro, but what the hell? I don't even know what the hell was going on. So, okay, just like last time, we have to put all my stuff inside. Okay, how do I pick stuff up? Oh God. Shove my hand through my knee. It's okay. I got a scratch on the inside of my kneecap. That's fine. Okay. No button that previously worked is now working. Okay. Alright. Okay, maybe I have to get inside first. The key is under the stone beneath the mailbox. Okay, I couldn't pick things up because I had to let the game hold my hand a little bit. What? Hi. Oh. You bastard. Okay, so this guy's got my thing. Oh, so this is a tutorial to show you that you can throw. Okay, can I pick that up? Yay. Can I have that rock? Okay, now rocks are also an implement into this game. Let me unlock the lock. Why is my house boarded up? This doesn't seem like it should be my... Oh, that rock. I just walked through a rock. What the hell? This game. Okay, okay, well, we're going to get crowbar? Crowbar. Crowbar? Crowbar, Crowy. Old Crowy. I'm going all fucking... Freeman on this shit. Hey, jokes from the 90s. Hey, 2000, early 2000s. Hey. Oh, if I hold E, I can look through the keyhole. Nice. Okay, so that pulls those out. Okay. All right, and I pressed E to get inside. Ooh, that is cinematic as hell. I am having IB flashbacks. Oh. Man, that guitar sends chills down my spine. It brings me back to a time when I played IB and with Gary. Whoa, okay. With Gary and Ib and Mary, and just if you haven't played Ib, you should go play that game. That is an amazing game. Okay, clicking somehow makes my windows go crazy. Oh, this is some very calming music. I'm glad that they give you some calming music for the horrors that are about to begin. So where am I going? Okay. Something about an acoustic guitar for me is just, it's chilling and relaxing, and I love it. I absolutely adore acoustic guitar playing. Oh, it's so good. Something simplistic and haunting about it. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I doing, game? Okay, Oh, wait. I'm supposed to move my stuff into the house. Right. Let me just throw a rock in here. Throw my key. I'm throwing everything in here because I don't know how to put things down yet. The game hasn't told me how to do that yet, so, okay, and, that and that. All right, we got all my stuff. So, yes, right. All right, we're in the house. Even though I was already in the house previously, but, I will cut you some slack, game. Ooh. Oh man, this guy's getting really sleepy, huh? Maybe there's some, like, noxious fumes! Hello! Friend! Hi! Are you murdering the are you going to murder my face? What is going on? Oh, gross, dude. What the fuck's wrong with you? Drinking milk out of the carton? What? Why is there screaming? Whoa. What the hell? Why am I out on side now? Why must I run? I must run to do? Okay. What's going on? The internal question that I keep demanding but get no answer for. What is going on? Oh. Hi there, friend. Oh my god. This is like SpongeBob levels of cartoony with that door. Dude. Oh fuck, dude, get into the wardrobe! Who knew? Oh my good god. You see nothing? Stop, what's with my screen shaking? Shake it. All night long. What? What the hell is that? That was not him, was it? What? Why? How has he got supersonic hearing? Okay, he just ran through me. He just busted that door up. He's making grunty noises. I'm getting out of here. Can I lean? I can't lean anymore. God damn it. Why'd you take away my lean? Lost and found. Why do you have a lost and found? Why is there stairs to a wall? Oh fuck. Get into the thing. Hide in the thing because frames are dropping and my frames have dropped to 30. What the hell? Oh, stop that. Stop that this very instant. Meh. He's got comical grunty noises now. What the hell? My frames are now stuck at 30. What the heck? What is going on here? Why the flickering? Oh, what? What is going on? What? Stop! Seriously, what the hell? Let me leave. Ah, what the fuck? Damn you! God damn it! Oh, I just got tossed out on my ass. Son of a bitch. Well, that's not fair. He just keeps flying from room to room. That's not cool. Okay. Wasn't this my house? I'm really confused now. Wait, isn't this my house? No. Huh? What was that beep? What? There was a beep. Beep, bleep, deep, deep. This is two different houses now. Phone? Could I put the... Okay. What? My hand. Yo, bro. Yo, sledding, bro. Hey, man. Why can't I get in my own house? Door thing? Oh, duh. So many questions! Okay, I have a picture frame now. Okay, release it. Oh, man. Already. Already this game is already just fucking with my head so bad. Okay, his car is parked through his goddamn fence. Okay, then. All right, so let me turn off the power real quick to his establishment. What? Oh my gosh, he just jumped through the door or window or whatever he jumped through. He jumped through a thing to get to me. Hey, what the hell? He's faster than me. What? No way. No fucking way. Man, are you kidding me? He's faster than me. You're joking. You're joshing me. I can see the light through the wall. I turned off his power. Was that a bad idea or a good idea? I don't know. Can I hide? Sneaky snake, stealthy solid snake around here? What the? Was a car? Car just went past. Can a car hit me? Questions. So many questions. You know what? How far can... Okay, that's as far as I can go. So... How... I am generally confused now. I am very confused. So... Shed? No, cannot get in shed. Burning questions like... How did I teleport to the outside? Okay, I turned on a power to something. I think he's in that room. No. Oh, I found the crowbar, though. And there might be a few things in there. Can I do anything? Nope, it is locked. I think I need a screwdriver for that. There's the window he busted up. What the hell? What? Wait, no, wait. No, let me in. Let me in. I want to see this shit. Okay. Oh. What the? What kind of bed is this? What? This stove is a fire hazard! Oh man, you're gonna get Fire Marshal Bill all over ya. It's a fire hazard! Oh my gosh. What are you thinking? What are you thinking? Uh-oh. Oh, the TV is not powered. Is it mustache on the wall? I don't know what I'm doing right now. I haven't the faintest idea. Oh, shit. Can I just peek through the hole first before going through the door randomly? Yes. I'd like to be able to see what I am doing. Okay. Damn it! No! God damn it! Hold on. I see some spiking in my audio. I'm sorry. There is some spiking going on. I don't know why it keeps turning itself up. Stop. Stop it. Okay, that should be good. I'm sorry. Sorry about that. I don't like how my audio keeps peaking. So, let me, can I? I cannot. What do you... That's gross. Whatever you're doing, it's gross. Ha! Oh! No. You saw nothing! Oh, fuck! Why am I so slow? Oh! Oh! Why am I so slow? Hey! Over there, friendo. You gonna stay over there this time? Hey, I see you! And now you're gone. Good. Okay. So, about that. Is there anything worth having over here? I, like, literally have nothing anymore. I used to start with stuff. They used to give me stuff in this game. Oh my. But now we don't have nothing. What keeps beeping? What keeps beeping? Hey. Can I have anything? Now he has a thing, maybe. Oh, okay. That does that. It moves slowly moving forward now. Okay. I'm guessing if I get that close enough in the house, oh, hi, friendo. I'm going back to my house where you can't get me. Part of the terror has been taken away because I can't get into the house. I'm gonna admit it. I'm having fun messing with this guy. Okay, I got your lawnmower, friendo. Got your shitty lawnmower. Let me, I have a present for you. Present for you. Oh, you fuck! You fuck! You fuck! Fuck you! What the fuck? The lawnmower stuck in his goddamn. Hold on. What were you doing outside? Let him find that lawnmower. I will enter via through here again and try to find things. I have now a cup. I don't know what to do with said cup, but okay. Antenna. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. When is that anything new? Never. It's never new. Wait. That lawnmower. Is that still going? Yes, it is. Okay. Now there's a wall here that was not here before. I think I might want to hide. He's watching TV. Yeah, he's laughing and watching TV. Give me those. I want those. While his lawnmower sits here. Hold on. Oh. Let me hop into the closet. Very ever so stealthily hide in the closet. Wait, see if he comes around. Is he taking a leak? Or is he running water? Uh-oh. I am scared to come out of the closet! I'm in the closet. Hiding in the closet. It's nice and cozy in here, cause I'm in the closet. I pull out my gun! No, I don't have a gun. I wish I did. Maybe I could actually fight this guy. Fight me in the streets. Fight me. Fucker. Fuck. Blah. Fuck. Fucker. Oh. I have a ticking clock in my hand. Oh, I hide in the closet. God damn it. Every time I try to get close, it's like, should I go? No. I run away like a coward. Like a coward that I am. Wimpy coward. Okay, can I set this to ring over here? Ah, no, throat, get out of here. Oh fuck. I'm making enough racket to wake the dead. Why does it do that? Bling, ding. God damn it, you're supposed to toss the goddamn thing. Ugh. Unity games, I am all right. Alright. Okay, that alarm clock should be going off. Should be. I don't hear it yet, so I'm guessing it's not gonna go off? Hopefully it goes off. It should go off! Please go off. I would like you to go off so I can run away into another room. I guess that's not a thing that's happening. What the hell? Why is nothing working in this goddamn house? You got the shittiest house I've ever goddamn seen. Goddamn, man. I think I liked you, your older self. Your old self was actually smarter. Hold on, let's see if... Yes! Turn on the power to everything now.
What is it? My name is Allison. This is Harry.
No! No! God damn it! Nah! Ah! Why? Oh! No! 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 Hey! Hey! Fuck you! Fuck you! No! No! Fuck you, asshole! No! Fuck you! No! Fuck you! Fuck you! Get! Fuck you! You can't cross the street! You can't cross the street! You're gonna do Pilates instead. Hey, I'm right behind you, and I got your, like, thingies. What are you doing? What are you doing? What? He's just exercising as a... What is going on? I'm... What are you doing? At least he's got animations on his face now. What's wrong, friend? What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong? What is wrong? What is wrong? Ooh. Oh, you're gonna do the Pilates again? You're gonna do your stretches? I got that butt. What the hell? Oh, it's my hand. That butt. Look at that butt. That butt. Oh, that butt. Hey, I'm right behind you. Hey, friendo. Hi. Hi! Ooh, I'm right here! You gonna catch me now? Oh no! I'm gonna die! Ah! Oh man. Oof. Oof-ah. This needs a lot of work yet. Man, does this need a lot of work yet. So, let me... Since I really don't... I could just set them down. Hold on, is it E to set them down? No. Holding it down just throws it. Okay. Just pressing the mouse button drops it. Okay. Gotcha. So he can't get us across the street now and terrifyingly jump through my window like last time. But he can at least runs faster than me now, which is terrifying. Okay, hello. I'm going to, just ransack your house now that you're... What? 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 Ooh, what? What? I heard him gasp. I heard the gasp. What the hell? The music, stop. Please. Thank you. Yeah, there he is. Hi, friend. Hi, mustached friend. We the mustached men of menly men. Stepped 5 inches out of the goddamn closet, and that's what I get for my trouble. What the hell? No, he jumped through the window again. Nah, stay on your side. Stay on it! Yeah, you see me, yeah. Go away. Let's see. Run! Run! He was a little closer than I thought. Hey! Friend, he just wants to give me a hug. That's all. Hugs for everyone. Hugs for all. Alright, do I have anything in this house to help me? I have a tub. I have a toilet. Toilet that's very shiny, but dirty at the same time. So, what if... Can I use my phone? Is this an actual thing? Oh my god, he is conked out on the couch. Can we not? Oh! I got you. Hey, man. Hold the phone, man. Hold the phone. Hold the goddamn phone. Hold it, and give it to me. Cause I have some shit. You are some shit, mate. Take my phone. Take my shitty phone. Okay, if I have this. Okay. Yeah, love his AI is now a little too buggy. He's not throwing terrifying bear traps at me anymore. Hold on. See if this gets his attention. Is that gonna get his attention? Or have I just... Oh, he is sleeping. Why are you doing that? Let me slowly, carefully move around shit. What do I... What the hell is going off? Oh! Oh. Okay! Oh, fuck you! No! Come on! Come on! Oh, Lord, why? Damn it! Oh, now my phone's stuck in there. Is it still stuck in there? Son of a bitch! How many times have I been tossed out on my ass? Oh, God. Oh, my phone's back there now. Okay, I don't need this. Rah! Alright. Oh, come on. Stop doing the things. Stop it. Oh, run over here. Make sure he's... Oh, damn, he's already at his phone. Damn. Okay, man. You just need... What are you doing? Are you being pestered by a fly that you don't cannot understand or fathom? What are you doing? Can you, I think I broke him. Ah, fuck! What? No! God damn it! Get out of here! You son of a bitch! You're such a son of a bitch! You're a son of a bitch, and I hate you. He's going back to his phone. Yep. He's back at his phone. Okay, he's back at his phone. He cannot figure out how to answer the phone. He just doesn't have it in him to understand what a phone is and what it's used for. So I smash your windows. Are you still looking at your phone? Yes, you are. You're now looking to see what caused that dang blasted sound. How does phone work? George, how does phone work? Okay. Put that down on the ground. And now he's back at his phone. Good. Glad I can take care of a bug. So easily. Give me a box. Yeah, okay. Take a bug and easily manipulate it to my what I need to do. Okay, yeah. Uh-oh. Well, that's not good. I see there's a camera over where I was hiding. Oh, what the hell? I found a spanner. Okay. There's a taped leg here. Okay. Right. What do I do? What do I do in this situation? Let me just jump out the window. Yumples. Okay. So there's his bathroom. Is there anything worth having in the bathroom? I don't know. I can't tell. I do have a How? What is beeping at me? There's no camera out here, is there? That fucking line. The death line. Death beam. Okay. What? What with the music? What? Okay, whatever you say. There's a rifle in there. Can I use that to shoot him in the head with? Because this would make everything so much easier. Can I, like... Okay. What, but... Okay, I took off the nut. I had a busted nut. Okay. Uh-oh. Have I warned him? My presence. I don't think so. I think we're good. But how do I get this bolt off? What's holding this here? You could probably pry that off with your fingertips, dude. What the hell is wrong with you? Okay, that's the lost and found box. And he should be on the other side of that door, trying to forever answer his phone, which he cannot do. Can I make a tower to that? Can I make a tower of boxes, maybe? God damn it. God damn it. What? Wait, what? 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 Why is the box... Okay, the boxes have vanished into thin air. All right then, game, if you say so. Boxes have gone away. Oh, cool. Do you not know how to properly stack, friend? There you go. Bucket. What do we got? I wish I could change my hand thing so I'm not holding the goddamn spanner all the time. So now what? Now what? I guess I'll just hop in here and take a look. These fucking wacky ass drawers. So kooky and wacky! Whoa! Gobbled out there! It's so wacky! Whoa! Oh, I'll take that flashlight. Whatever, that was a picture of his hand. Putting a board against the wall. Is there, like, anything underneath the hat? Hat away! Hat away! Hat went nowhere. Books. As much as knowledge is power, I don't think these are going to be useful to me right now. Okay. Is there anything underneath the bed? Really easy to figure out that one out to see if there's anything underneath the bed. So, god damn it. Why do I find all the... Really? I didn't need a screwdriver. Also, this ladder's climb speed. What the hell, man? Okay. So, I can get in through here. What can I do? Fall off the edge, go. Okay, so I could jump off to my death. Hey, is there anything I can do here? Nope. I guess the only answer to the question of why I am up here is jump in the hole. We need to jump in the hole, Jeff. Jeff, we gotta jump. We gotta jump. Yump. Hey, wow. What? I knocked over this chair somehow. Because I have a big fat ass. Map of the world. Stop with the beeping, please. I don't know what that's from, and I don't know what it's doing. But okay. Asia, Europe, Africa, North America, South America, Australia. Fairly simple standard thing. Alphabet. So I'm in some kind of children's room. What is this? Is this a key card? This is a key card. This is a key card. I can't get out. Why am I able to see through this? Okay. Let me make an exit for myself. I don't think I'm going to need that spanner, but just in case. I best be moving on, though, before he comes along, tracing along, coming after my ace, coming after my ace here. Oh, no. Oh, hey, friend, you can't get me because I'm across the street. You can't has me. I has myself. All right. Let me see if I can. Yes. throw it underneath the table. Why not? Hey, is there anything in here, by the way? Let's see. Is he now heading towards the thing? Did I not? Okay. He is not heading towards the thing. He is not. Uh-oh. I think his AI started working again. Uh-oh. What the? Whatever you say, game! You pick up the phone! Mate! Pick... The hell is he, like, on... What? Oh, there he is. I'm watching you. I think his AI fixed itself. That's not good. See for phone, you gonna go over there and try to answer your phone? He's sorry, but I think yeah, he's figured it out. His AI has figured out the solution to the problem. And unfortunately for me, that means the bug has fixed itself. Oh boy. God damn it. God damn it. Just go pick up your phone. Go away. Let me go through the door because I have the key card. No. No, you do not see me. God damn it. You do not see me. You do not see me standing on your front lawn. Or my front lawn, not yours. Yes, you stay over there. Hi. Get back over there. This is so dumb. This is so dumb. This is so absolutely dumb. Oh, fuck! It's a cabinet! Rah! Rah! Okay, I have my items still. I still have the items, at least. That much I can say that I still have. Oh, God. I need the god... Not only do I need the key card, but I need to undo the board there to see what's inside. But, to do so, I have to figure out a way to the garage. So, what I need to do, and, this is quite simple, is turn on the generator? What is wrong with generator? Why is generator no work? Generator? Okay. The power is on. Oh, right. I am not sure what's going on now. No, you see nothing. There's nothing to see here. I just want... What? I don't understand. Game. Why? Is it already on? I don't think so. I see what I need. I need to get in there. I need to get in there, man. I need that. There's a lockpick, and I need that crowbar. Give me that crowbar, damn it. Crowbar. I need a crowbar. Oh, wait, no. What do I need? I need a lockpick. I don't need a crowbar. I need a lockpick or a key. Well, where the hell are one of those? Oh, no. What? I thought that was a selectable thing, but apparently not. Okay. Whoa! Oh shit! I have been caught! I'm going to die now! I'm dead! He's up my ass! Jump over the fence! No! Jump over the fucking fence, you fucking mamby-pamby man! You can jump over a fence. I can jump over that fence, and I'm 260 pounds. I would jump that fucking fence like no man's business. Are you kidding me? Look at that. Why did you? Oh, fuck you, game. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ooh, fuck you. There's Bull Honky. Bull Honky. God damn it. Where is your goddamn... damn it. Oh. Hee-hee. Hee-hee. Hoo-hoo. Ha-ha. What do I do? Can I just... I don't know. Shoot the door? I don't know. I don't... Why doesn't that work anymore? It doesn't work at all. Why? Where does it even go? Hop. Hippity hop. You know, I should kind of consider looking through the door first. Look out. He's coming. Oh boy. You saw nothing. Get away. You wibbly wobbly screamy wibble goggles, wibble wobble goggle hoggle moggle joggles. Oh, stop. Oh, stop. Ooh, stop. What are you doing? Oh, fuck. Okay, now you need to take about 5 steps back and let me live my life. Oh, that goes upstairs. Okay. I don't think. Well, fuck. Get a little thing. Get a little thing. Hey, no, please stop that. Why? Why? Oops. Oops, I didn't mean to press that button. Are you out going to... Yes, you are. Are you gonna stay there, though? Is the question. Yes. Yes, I glitched it again. I glitched it. Then why is this working, man? Why does this work? Why is this the thing that works the most? Yeah, there he is. He is now stuck, I think. Give me a sec. Oh, fudge nutters! Oh, blister feet! Ah! Hey, stop that! Go back in your house! And go away. Yes, you do that. You get stuck. Get stuck, please. Oh, fuck! Oh, fuck! Get over the goddamn fence, man! God damn! I thought I was gonna legit die. Stop! Why is it? Oh, what? He's now doing Pilates on his front porch. There, I like how I cause him to jump whenever I call him. Did he just like do a triple gasp? Okay, you go into your godforsaken house. So I can. You know what? I'm closing these goddamn doors. Okay, stop doing that. Stop. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's see if this actually works again. I should have just taken the opportunity, my one golden chance, to actually get in there when I had it. What is he doing? Hey, friend? You gonna go answer your phone? Come on. Go answer your phone. I do like that blur, by the way. The blur in and out of the thing that you're looking at. Well, okay then. I was just talking about blur, and you decided to fucking you to attack me. By the way, Blur is a great band. You should go listen to them. God damn it, dude. Let me Blur in peace. I'm running out of things to goddamn say to you because you're pissing me off so much. Go answer your goddamn phone. Can't you hear it's ringing? Go away. Jesus Christ. Christmas crust. Ah, crust. Stop beeping. What is that sound? Fucking go pick up your phone, Matt. God damn it. I fucked it. Yeah, I think I gotta get tossed. Hold on. I screwed up. He's now so... He's up to my wiles. Ah! Okay. This is really interesting and all. Okay, he saw me. No, you fucking curly-haired bastard. Stop that. Stop being such a dick. Dick-ass. What did I do, by the way? Oh, I knocked down a chair. That's what happened. But I did turn the thing on, but here's the thing. I need to get in there somehow. Please. Ah, you fucker! God damn it, jump over the goddamn fence! What the hell is wrong with you? Ah! God damn it. Oh, this game, man. Pick up the phone. Pick up the phone. Go pick it up. Oh, do that. Oh, you saw me. Just. God! Just. Ah! Oh, man, this guy. He's wearing me down. He is wearing. Hi! Yes, hello. No. How about a big fat. How about a no? How about no? No, 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 no. What are you doing in your front yard? Gasp. Leg gasp. Ugh. What do I do with you? What do I do with this? How do I get in there? Oh, I see. It's not finished. That's why it's I can't get in there. Okay, then. How? How? Stop. Thank you. Is it that, you know, he's not doing the glitch again. Son of a bitch. Better run over there real quick, like. But I don't know what to do because I need to get in there and search for a goddamn lockpick thing, but I can't. What was that ringing? Oh, it's his phone. Right. Durr. Hail, derp. Oh, hail, derp. Hey, I wonder, can I just, like, smash his window here and hide in here? Yes, come up here and find out what happened. Unlock the door. Get the key and unlock the door. Beeping. Why is there so much beeping? Can I, like, I can't look through this. I can't look through this one. I can't look through this one. Does that mean he can't get up here? Oh, right, he can't get up here. That's right, because, there's no way up here yet. Okay. I broke your shit. What you gonna do about it? Okay. What the? Okay, box, flip the hell out, I guess. How? Oh, stop that, you're scared me, mate. Man, you scared me. I found a shoe next to this basketball. I wonder if he'll hear that. Oh, that's not a stealthy tool. Uh-oh. Whoa, fuck! I can't jump through the goddamn window like you can! Son of a bitch. You ass. You had oh, fuck. Oh, no. Give me that back. Gimme. Oh, for fuck! You just tossed me out on my ass! Of course, I'm still out here! What do you think happened? Just go back into your house and die, you fucking cretin. What do I do about you? What do I do about you? Well, what the hell? What do I do about you? You're being a pest. Can I type out in Morse code? You are an asshole. Okay, I think he got the message. Period. Let's see. Well, let me, let's give him a fuck. Fuck. Okay. Go answer your dickin' phone. Don't see me again. Go get your goddamn phone! Go get your phone! Oh, he is just dickin' with me now. Oh, he is so dickin' with me! You're a dick! Fucking hate you! I hate your goddamn spine! I hate you! Oh, God, just go away! Oh! It hurts to live! It really fucking hurts to live! How does that get his attention? Oh, why are you psychic now? Oh, no. Oh. Well, it just so happens I'm right here, friend. Oh, you just walk right through the fence like you always do, because it doesn't... Things don't matter to you, face man, with your face. Oh, God, Windows, why? So long as I think of a... fucking talker! Why? Why does he keep coming outside? It was working! It's not working no more. Can I shine this fucking bright light in your eye and blind you? This is so unfair. This is totally unfair. Oh no! No no no! What are you doing? What is going on? Oh my god. I can't stop vibrating. Oh no, I'm like a woman's toy. Ah, stop. Oh, stop. Help. Help. Help me! I fucked the game. Oh no. Help. I am stuck. I am so legit stuck. Stuck in this vibrating hell. Spitting. Yes, please. Send me to my maker. Kick me out. Do something. Oh, I can't do nothing. I glitched the game. Completely glitched it. Son of a bitch. I wanted to get through that door. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. Oh, so close. All I had to do was just undo those fucking things on the wall. And now I'm completely stuck. I do not think I can get out. I cannot get out at all. Oh, Good! I put it in fucking Russian somehow! That's great! Oh, that's good! Oh, now I'm really fucking things up! Oh, I got the debug tool. I don't know how to use that. I don't know how to debug things. How does one debug? I don't... Oh, oh no! I fucked the game so hard. I don't know even what I've done. What have I done? Oh. Random key bashing was not the way to go. Well, I can't do nothing. I can't do nothing. Alright, I guess that's it for now. I literally fudged up so bad that I can't get out. Well, that was fun. Yeah. So far, this Alpha 2 is okay. I liked a lot of the things that have been implemented thus far. The house looks a lot nicer, but I kind of like the Alpha 1's house a little bit better because it was a little more fleshed out. This house is a little hard to kind of get through. So, if I can't get him in the other room, there is no way I can explore the other room. But I know this isn't a permanent house. They're actually going to use a different house. However, the music and the sound and stuff like that apparently is going to be in the game. So, also, I hope they fix the behavior of his, because I feel like his old AI was a bit better overall, because it was more buggy, but it also seemed to be more advanced than this AI. But I'm not sure. That's how I feel. I'm not sure. Maybe I'm tooting out my butt with baloney. I don't even know. So I hope you guys would enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed it. And hopefully I might do another part on this. Maybe try to actually get through that door this time. Because you guys didn't seem very happy that I didn't finish the Alpha 1. So I'm going to try to finish this, and we'll see. I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Bye!